But we need to load up some lamps and get them to the processor. So today we need to load up these lambs. We're gonna do it the same way when we clean the pens. It's their day to go to the processor today. So we get the trailer backed up here to their pen. Gonna hook the gates on and just get them right on the trailer and head down.
They don't get that off.
That didn't go as easy as the last time. The littlest one kind of got jammed up in the front and didn't want to jump. Kind of held everybody else up. So we got him moved. They're on the trailer now. So the lambs have been dropped off of the processor and we're done with their pen now. So what we need to do is go ahead and move all the gates out of the way, move the feeder, disinfect all that stuff, clean up all the bedding and put down a fresh layer of barn lime. So that way we can get ready when it's time to wean that second set of lambs. This will be the area that they'll go to. So with all those gates out of the way and that feeder moved, we'll go ahead and clean up this pen to about this area right there. That way the next set of lambs that come in this area will have clean bedding from the ag lime on up, and that'll be better for them in the long run. Stays healthier, keeps the place a lot cleaner. Well, that cleaned up really nice. Looks pretty good. This lime's still in pretty good shape, but it's only been about probably 3 to 4 weeks since I put this down. But I have some extra left over from when we did the bank barn a couple weeks ago. So I'm gonna unload that onto the skid steer and put it down, make a bigger pad down here just to get rid of that and get it off the trailer and make this area a little nicer. Well, that group of lambs went really well. They finished out great and we're really happy with the final product of them. One thing I wanted to talk about is disinfecting of the gates and the feeder. We do that after every set of lambs and even when we move the sheep around from pen to pen, just because it's a pretty simple, fast, and cheap solution just to make us feel better about our livestock's health. The solution of disinfectant is like $35 to $40 a gallon, and we're able to buy that locally, mix it with water, and we keep it in a backpack sprayer. That way any used equipment we bring into the farm or anytime we raise a group of lambs or switch pens around or whatnot, we end up spraying everything down, letting it sit. It only probably takes about 5 to 10 minutes and we feel really good about a quick, easy step towards good livestock health. This also gives us a clean slate to start the next group of lambs in the pen. And we don't have to worry about anything with that because everything will already be disinfected, sitting over in the corner, ready to be set up for the next set. Well, that'll wrap up this video. Thanks for watching.